Imagine living in the dark all day long. For most people, blindness is the biggest fear of all. Unfortunately, vision loss is all too common, and in many cases, it could be avoided. The three main causes of vision loss are glaucoma, diabetic retinopathy, and macular degeneration, and their prevalence will increase dramatically by the year 2030. Nowadays, these diseases are diagnosed by looking at signs of damage to the eye, which often means too late. What if we could intervene sooner and better? Scientific evidence shows that these diseases are linked to oxygen regulation in the eye. What if we could measure this using just light? We could identify issues before irreversible damage occurs. We could treat diseases earlier and use this critical information to develop better treatments and better drugs. We could help prevent blindness for millions of people. Introducing Zilia Ocular, the first fundus camera to provide accurate and continuous measurements of oxygenation in the human eye. Light emitted from the device travels through the eye of the patient and reflects on the eye fundus. The light signal that returns is analyzed to provide both a series of high-quality images of the eye fundus and accurate, absolute measurements of oxygen saturation at a targeted location in a continuous fashion, thus allowing real-time monitoring of oxygen supply. The user-friendly interface allows simple acquisition, data analysis, comparison, and consultation on a web-based platform. This new approach can revolutionize eye care. And we're looking further and beyond. The eye is a unique window into someone's health. Our platform technology can be applied to a variety of fields, from neurology and intensive care to pharma research. We're on a journey to save the sight and improve the health of millions.